For years, Israel warned, Hamas has embedded itself in UNRWA. But today, we have better options. Here's the reality. UNRWA now delivers only 17% of Gaza's humanitarian aid. Other, more trustworthy organizations deliver the overwhelming majority of aid, free from terror's shadow. It's time to ensure humanitarian aid is in safe, reliable hands. Israel's commitment, aid without risk. Because true aid uplifts people, never terror.